What's up, YouTube? This is Anna coming at you from PVK. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. Coming at you looking at a newer, old-fashioned theme of the Combat Troodon. As you can see, it is smooth-handled now on a couple of these. So this is the collaboration both between Sean and Microtech, as this does feature a Hellhound razor blade. And then I did pull out a normal Combat Troodon just to kind of show you the difference. So, sure as you're used to, the Combat Troodon has these unique ridge lines that are milled into the handle, giving it a lot more textured grip. This was a newer addition to the Combat line, as originally most Microtechs actually had a smooth chassis. Now, original Microtechs also weren't as milled along the siding. Originally, it was a very square-bodied frame, and then eventually they made these nice contoured milled areas to give it a nice textured grip that fits better on the hand. This is sort of a nod to the old-fashioned, giving it that smooth look, still featuring a lot of the newer specs. So the glass breaker is actually different on this comparative. So this one is also a collaboration between Sean and Microtech. As you can see, it still features the normal Microtech Combat Troodon's glass breaker, but with the nod to the smooth, they changed up the glass breaker. It's a little hard to see. So as you can see, it's got all the little holes throughout the siding, and then it's a little bit more contoured towards the point versus that more pyramid shape. So definitely a unique take on this. So this is done in a tactical finish, so everything from the buttons up to the glass breaker is done in that black finish. And then it does feature a two-tone style blade. Still featuring that M390 steel on this. And then it's still made with that 60-61 aluminum handle. Definitely a unique twist and a very welcome sight. We hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more content, and we'll see you in the next one, folks.